The Hang Nha Crazy House is the creation of Dang Viet Nga, who earned her PhD in architecture from the University of Moscow. Her design was inspired by the natural environment and the work of Antoni Gaudi. The house is supposed to show how man can live in concert with nature. The gardens are lush tropical jungles. Walls look like tree trunks. Staggered tree stumps form winding staircases. A fairy tale chalet rises out of the jungle. Semi-enclosed paths and staircases take visitors up and down through the complex. Where they go is anybody's guess. It's fun if you're a tourist exploring the area, but it must be hard for anyone who's actually trying to get somewhere. There are numerous little alcoves with tables and benches along the pathways.
Well, she's great. This woman.
Thank you.
The surrounding neighborhood, sometimes visible from the upper stories, is quite conventional. Because construction is ongoing, there are dangerous structures at various places. Visitors are responsible for their own safety. I could often see Anne on nearby pathways, but I had no idea how to get where she was. With the temperature in the 70s, Mom doesn't want her little one to get cold.
Do we want to go up or go down?
Yeah, I don't know how we can go past each other.
No,
you can just go up. I'll just. Wow, everything. It's so different and cool. If you come here and you look to that side, you will see that it's so cool.
Unfinished apartments were open to the public, not roped off as they would be in the U.S.
This is the guava tree.
The bamboo room was one of several that were available for rent to overnight guests. Dang Viet Nha's father, Truong Chinh, became the second president of a reunified Vietnam in 1981. He was general secretary of the Communist Party from July to December of 1986. She set up this apartment as a family museum. These are articles about family members. This wall is a sort of illustrated family tree. These are books written by her father.
Thank you.
Come on, tiger.
Yeah, let's go. He's having a hard time. I don't think that I can go down the same way I come up now. Yeah, I conquer the water buffalo.
Picnic here. So, you're welcome to join me. Here I have some drinks that start with water and some pills of to treat diarrhea.
After that, you walk like this. You know?